if they take it upon themselves to move into canter, then the best way to take control again is to actually say, okay, so now you stay in canter. You cantered on, now you're staying canter until I ask you to trot. It immediately puts you a little bit in the driver's seat. And this is what you have to be with the young horses, is always in charge over the little things, so that they always feel that you own 51% of the shares.